finally come.
Hey everybody, welcome back. This is Let's Plot Play
and
Half-Life.
And we're stuck in full auto cycle of cutscenes.
Yeah, so this is, you know, we could just hang back and be in the dark.
Absolutely. What was that? Go through David Holm? Yeah, I got you, homie.
Dad, open the airlock. I don't like being around Dog for too long. Damn, look at him just busting it down. Yeah. What a champ. Oh! So she's an entity too. I knew it.
Yeah, AI just teleporting through because that happens. And you cannot beat Alex in chasing her down, so... Yeah, you get caved up.
Don't worry, I came. Oh, I can't leave my father. Oh well, bye. Using Jedi mind powers.
Yep. And we get to go through Ravenholm.
Oh, iconic
contaminated area.
Talking about my penis.
Absolutely.
Absolutely not. That's disgusting.
Yeah, contaminated because it is an entity that is non-existent.
There's nothing there. That's the crime.
Yep. Hey, stop throwing head crabs at me.
Hey, I'm crabbing you.
With yeah, big ass ladder up a mine shaft. And here
right,
we go.
Made it. This is it. Loading.
We don't go to Ravenholm.
Nope. This is an iconic part though.
Absolutely. Just shows you how run down this part of town is.
My god, that guy is just a dangling corpse. It's fucked up.
And there's the other half.
That's cool.
Oh, wait,
shit.
Never
See,
mind.
What a great. Hey, he's got two pairs of legs. What a great fucking way to introduce using the saw. This is a guy fucked up face.
Yeah, this is the most fun you will have in this video game. Just use the saw blade for the zombies. Yeah.
It's just too good.
It's just too good. It's too OP, man.
I hope they put it in Counter-Strike next.
Alright, let me see if I can do the cool thing. Never mind. I thought I could.
You became a meat sprinkler.
Yeah, don't do that. But yeah, these things are safe areas once you
Yeah.
And in a pinch, you can just taste the ever-living shit out of the head crabs.
The head crab looked like it was even moving. It was just, like, sliding.
Yep. Get blocked.
Nice try. Oh, block, son.
Ow.
Visceral
I
tech coming
your... I messed up.
For it was said that it become like those particular peculiar demons which dwell in matter. Oh.
Yeah, and then comes like the biggest Giga Chad character of this game. Fucking Father Grigori.
Oh, Father Gascoigne.
Yep.
I mean, Pontiff Sullivan.
Absolutely. It's like the best, worst character. Like, it gives like a story of like, you know, like he couldn't just, you know, abandon the town because he's like, you know, it's still his church, but then that just makes him go mad.
Ooh. Everyone loves a mad priest.
That's not good.
Nobody knows to avoid the barrels in this game. Nobody.
Absolutely nobody. Okay, where the hell is that saw blade? Kinda need that.
It's the saw blade, too.
The one and only.
There you go.
Oh, there it is. I'm blind.
It is blending in pretty well. I don't blame you there.
There's the scene.
Yep.
You might recognize the voice actor if you played other Valve games.
Oh shit, yeah. Another life to save? Who is this? Is that the priest guy?
Yep, that's the Father Grigori.
Give it a nice monument in your name.
But yeah, the voice actor in that game is also the same actor who voiced Bill in Left 4 Dead, I believe.
Bill here.
Bill here.
Bill's here.
Can I...
Can I turn it with this saw?
Apparently not.
Oh, electrified. Fucking dice, dude.
Right, I believe I cannot... Yeah, I cannot do that because I need to switch off the power. And the way to switch off the power is...
Unplug it! One of those options.
Well, Dad, but first we need to make our way inside.
Yeah, let's go find that asshole and give him a good old smooch. Oh, shit!
I have a better plan.
Yeah, we have a Hulk.
Yeah, we do. Also, you don't really need to take the stairs. Stairs are kind of redundant in this map.
Stairs are overrated in games anyway.
Yeah. Just... Ow.
Oh, shit.
I messed up.
Shit, you crazy, man. Yeah, you live in your couch.
That's a live one.
That's what I would do every time I just throw shit at.
And also, a new enemy, poison head crabs.
Oh god, that's even worse.
They munch on you, they put you down to 1 HP. Which eventually builds back up, but you know. You're extremely vulnerable when that happens.
Yeah, I don't want that. I don't want no poison crabs on me.
Get that fool out of here. Yeah, get him out of here. Also, this is a vent with some loot. Or, well, it just leads you to some loot. That's nice.
Always nice. Yeah, okay, and action. Everyone back to...
Yeah, back
places, people.
Places, and this is now shut off, so... Oh yeah, there's also Speedy Boy zombies now, so there's that.
Yes! Cool.
Well done, brother. Make free use of my traps, but take care not to...
I want his gun.
Yeah, I want his gun too!
Behind you!
Looks extravagant. Quit! What a nice guy.
You do well to be vigilant.
Alright, peace out, homie.
Man, what an asshole! Yeah, fire extinguisher, baby.
Yeah, we're just gonna blow them all up. Fuck it. That sounds way easier.
It sure does, Jenny.
Alright. Alright, come here. Come here, you. Come here, you absolute morons. Get crushed.
Blech. Oh, you can keep doing it, too.
Yeah, you can keep That's cool. That's nice. And I'll just get you right on this one.
Oh shit, he knows.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, I'm here now. Do you like me?
Yeah, he's a little bit crazy. That's all I can say.
Like crazy in a fun way or crazy in a not so fun way?
Yes.
He's both!
And also the stanky legs, headcrabs. Fucking speedy bastards.
Great.
I hear more poison headcrabbies!
Get him, coach! And he's dead.
Ah, dead, yeah.
Look at that! He's there again. He just knows everywhere you're going.
Do you mind shooting them, Farah?
Right. Woe to thee!
He's gonna go the classical way of offing a zombie. That. Right,
of course,
now
every
here.
Time.
Yep. Now with this, just light it up. And let the battles do the hard work for you.
Oh shit!
Well, it seems you have chosen death.
You have chosen the path of not so salvation.
Yeah, just deal with the majority of the enemies, then we may continue.
Wow, what a hero. Wee.
But yeah, the big problem here becomes ammo. Like, this is section that's supposed to teach you that, you know, can utilize the gravity gun to your advantage. Yeah,
that's true.
And also, big trick here, if you really need to see something while you're holding...
Ooh, I always need to see something.
I believe that is the ladder that we need to pick up.
Ooh, picking up ladders too.
Yep.
I like that. Oh, hey, Mr. Freeman, it's me again.
Yep, this is...
I brought my wife with me.
Oh hell. Nice. Here we go. Another saw blade run. Just in time as well.
Perfect.
Oh.
You have learned the ways.
That's a meat hook.
Nice.
A little weaker, but gets the job done.
There's a nice little bonk.
Yeah. I wish you could, like, fucking impale them with that, though. That would be way more comedic.
Yeah. Would be pretty cool if they had some type of piercing.
And now we get introduced to the zoomy zombies. Fucking hate these bastards.
These guys are freaky.
Yeah, this is where it becomes a horror game. So what did we have so far? We had shooting game, racing game, and now we have horror game.
I know, they were really experimenting with a lot of shit with this engine.
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, bleh,
die.
Man, I forgot about all about just everything.
Oh yeah, this is also where we get our first... the gun.
Come closer. Yes, the gun. Stirred up hell. Oh yeah, the shotgun. Yo, I got a gun for you, man. Here I have a more
suitable gun for you. Although, question is, why the hell he hands us a Spaz 12 and keeps, you know, the double-barreled Annabelle for himself?
Must be his prized possession, his own baby.
And here's a new mechanic. They climb pipes.
Yeah, it's fucked up. Don't let him die. So freaky.
Yeah, alright, let's get out of here. It's getting a little heated out here.
Just fucking just...
Yeah, these guys just fucking jump. Like, no chill.
There's no trajectory behind. They're like, here I go! They just do it randomly.
I believe I need to make my way down there, but
wow, that was like amazing parkouring skills.
Oh wait, there it is. Alright, now let's see if this still works. Can we still construct the barrier? Still works.
Okay.
Oh shit!
Uh oh! A breach!
It needs more crates.
A breach in needs more crates. Always need more crates. Hey, how do we get... I don't know how to do... Okay,
yeah,
they're
done.
See you later.
Yeah, they're done. They can't figure it out.
What do we do?
And then just... Yeah, peace out. Just like we're gonna peace out into the next episode. Because the elevator's here. We'll see you in the next
one. Alright, see everybody. I'm an alien.